Motel on a weekend leading up to the 4th of July holiday. Cocoa Beach police say a man was shot multiple times at the Fawlty Towers Motel. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith has more on the investigation.
Police tell us that the victim was a registered guest at the motel. He has been identified as 23-year-old Brian Omar Guerra Martinez. The Fawlty Towers is a landmark motel in Cocoa Beach, located near A1A and 520, a stone's throw away from Ron John's. It used to be known as a place that catered to nudists. Today, it's the scene of a homicide.
I heard what I thought were knocks, but then it ends up turning out to be gunshots.
Charlie Turner checked into the motel last night, geared up this morning to start his vacation, but just after 11, everything changed.
I open the door to my left, about like 10 feet away. I see a cop giving compressions to a guy on the floor.
Meanwhile, the rest of Charlie's family was shopping at Ron John's. They tell us for a short time they could not leave.
We tried to leave Ron John's. The manager informed us that there was someone with a gun outside, and so she asked us to stay inside.
Now the Fawlty Towers Motel appears to be one gigantic crime scene. Wrapped in tape, nobody but law enforcement and crime scene techs going in and out. Police are looking for two men who were seen leaving the room after the shooting. They're described as being about 5'6", 5'7", and having a slight build. In Brevard County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.
A Marin County